our soldiers into hands, please, gentlemen.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to start making a slow drive down to the graveside. If you come in a car, it's very important that you go there in your car, because there is another service following there, so you won't be able to get out. So you need to make your way back to your car.
Anyone who's coming to the burial needs to make your way to your cars and follow over in your car.
I don't know, go leave and take pictures, maybe see something.
Can I get past not putting in my
hand?
You can talk, that's how we're doing it.
I'm going to go and get it back. I'm going to go for it. Yeah. I'm going to get some video. I'm going to get some video.
Thank you.
members in this area could come to the front, please? Any family members, just step forward, that might be at the back. Any family members? Step forwards, family members. Everyone else, take a step back if you could, please.
Thank you very much, everyone.
Anyone who's not family, can you please take a step back? The family are wishing that you please take a step back so they can pay their respects. Anyone who's not family, please take a step back now, please.
Line in.
Ladies and gentlemen, friends, members of the family, thank you for joining us for the final committal service.
Tell me what you want, you need, I'll be right here. Tell me what you want, you need, I want you to know.
Hold up. But life's just not the same.